Guys, it's Kevin here with Fandroid.com. We're taking a look at the brand new Samsung Galaxy S4. You notice just at first glance that it's kind of staying with the same design language as the Galaxy S3, but it's got a lot of updates inside and externally. We've got a 5-inch 1080p display, but it still manages to be crammed into a package that is at the same time smaller than the Galaxy S3, actually. It's a little bit smaller in every dimension, including thinness, about 7.9 millimeters thin. It's a little bit lighter also by a couple grams. Slightly different materials. You've got a polycarbonate back. It's going to be available in this white and also a black. You see, there is the 13 megapixel camera. We've got a 2 megapixel front facing camera. We're sticking with the physical home button. Power on off standby over here. And your volume rocker there on the other side. Inside, you got two processor options. One's going to be the Octa 5 Exynos. That'll probably be the international non-LTE version. And then the LTE version is going to come with a likely Qualcomm chipset inside. The big difference here is a lot of the software features. And we can just show like a couple of the cool things. If we go into the gallery, you can see we kind of have... Galaxy Note-like functionality with the new AirView, where before you could do this with your S Pen stylus, but now you just hover your finger and you can see, you can get a preview of these images right in the gallery. Click on it. You've also got new features like Smart Pause, where you can look away from the screen. It'll pause your video. Smart Scroll, and there's also some hands-free air gestures, just so waving your hand over the screen will do some stuff. And a bunch of other cool things. Group Play, you can play a bunch of songs. You can play a song on a bunch of different phones, so you can kind of have a whole group of people playing the same thing. But so we're going to be getting a bit of a closer look at this later on, and this is coming out end of April, but this is a quick first look at the brand new Samsung Galaxy S4 here at Radio City Music Hall in New York City. I'm Kevin with Fandroid. Thanks for watching.